Hello there, very good morning. You're watching Proactive London, and Andy Carroll is joining us today from Mosman Oil and Gas because we're talking about your production across your portfolio here and plenty to discuss. So a 65% increase in production quarter on quarter. Andy, good to see you. So what exactly has caused this?
Hi, Katie. Thanks for zooming in. So we have completed gas infrastructure, which allows us to put the winters well on production. And that's also helping production in the Stanley area. So although we drilled the winters well last quarter, it only just came on. But also Falcon is producing very strongly. And last year we increased our interest in the Falcon well, and that's turned out to be a great investment. Falcon is going very strong. And so we just continue quarter on quarter, well by well, to increase our production base. And we're just very pleased to have this significant step up this quarter.
And can this all be sustained?
Absolutely. In fact, this quarter doesn't have the full quarter of production from winters. The gas infrastructure was just completed in February, March. So this is a strong quarter, but already, you know, based on the current rates, next quarters should be stronger again. So certainly sustainable. And the gas infrastructure also allows further optimization in the Stanley wells. And so we just keep getting bigger and stronger.
All right, bigger and stronger. What about the prices, the oil and gas prices? What difference is that all making?
Oh, obviously that really is a positive impact on the bottom line. So this report is just on the production numbers, but certainly gas is over $7, a significant increase, and staying high even though we're coming out of winter. So obviously the unfortunate impact of Ukraine situation, but also the whole industry pulled back in COVID, and it was a much lower pricing drop in activity. Any time that happens, you end up with a shift in the supply and demand balance. So demand has picked up, supply is tight, and of course you get these big prices. Just to remind everybody, you still do need oil and gas out there.
Well, let's maybe talk about Cinnabar now, because there's no mention of that. Do you want to maybe just give us an update as to what the situation is, what's happening there?
Yeah, because this is a quarterly production report, Cinnabar is not one of our big producers, but we are working away on Cinnabar. We've previously announced the positive results of the 3D seismic. And so we are currently looking at prioritizing which wells to drill. And we've got quite a few good development opportunities. And Cinnabar is certainly a very strong contender.
And you are planning a trip to the British capital. So what's happening? What's the plan?
So John Barr and myself will be at the one-to-one conference on the 6th of July. We've been constrained on travel by COVID and other things. So very pleased to be able to present to shareholders, other stakeholders and interested parties. So looking forward to the 6th of July to be able to present Mosman to the investment community.
Great. 6th of July. We'll see you then, and hopefully it'll be nice and sunny for you. That's Andy Carroll there from Mosman Oil and Gas.
Thanks, Katie.